Morning, children. Today we will go for question number 6 in exercise 3.1. The marks out of 100 obtained by a group of students in a science test are 85, 76, 90, 85, 39, 48, 56, 95, 81, and 75. Find the highest and the lowest marks obtained by the students. So first step is we have to arrange in the ascending order. Then only then it will be easy to find out the highest and the lowest marks. So solution for this is, let us arrange the marks obtained by students in the science test. Obtained by students in science test.
Number
number of students.
Plus 2, 6, 7, 7 plus 7, 14.
24, now 2. 5 plus 2, 7. 7 plus 7, 14. 20, 25. 25 plus 8 will become 33. Now 3. 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. So 12,348. So it will become 12,348 by 6. So now I have to divide 12,348. So first we will go by 12. 12 is 6 table. 2 times. So 12. Now 3. 3 is less than 6. So I have to keep 0 and 4 down. Now 34, less than 34, the number is 5. 5, 6 are 30. Then next one, 48. 48 in 6 table is 8 times. So 8, 6 are 48. So it is equal to 2058. Therefore, mean enrollment of the school is 2058. So now question number 8. The rainfall in millimeter in a city on 7 days of a certain week was recorded as follows. The for a week and the rainfall in millimeter is mentioned here. Now I have to find the range of the rainfall of the above data. What is the range? Is highest, the difference between the highest and the lowest. So, solution for this, range equal to highest rainfall minus lowest rainfall. Highest rainfall minus lowest. So, the highest one is here, 20.5. So, 20.5 minus lowest is 0. So, this answer is 20.5 millimeter. Therefore, range equal to 20.5 mm. Now, second question is, mean rainfall for a week. So now the mean rainfall, so the answer for this, mean equal to total rainfall divided by number of days. So mean equal to, here we have to add one, so we will take down sum of the observation divided by number of days. So here the number of observation is 0.0 plus 12.2 plus 2.1, then plus 0, then plus 20.5, then plus 5.5, plus 1.0. plus 1, 3, 3 plus 2, 5, 5 plus 5, 10, 10 plus 1, 11, 1. Now here 1, 1, 2, 2 plus 2, 4. So now we are getting the total as 41.3 divided by 7. Now 41.3 by 7. So the number which is less than 41 is 35, because 6 sevens are 42 and 7 fives are 35. So 5 times 7 fives are 35. So from 1, 5 you cannot subtract. So tomorrow, so it will become 11 and this will become 3. 11 times 5 will become 6. Then we have to put the decimal in the quotient. So now 63. 63 in 7 table is 9 times. 9 seconds are 63. So which is equal to 5.9. Therefore, mean rainfall for the week equal to 5.9. Now the question number 3 is, on how many days was the rainfall less than the mean rainfall? We have done the mean, we have done before the mean. So here I am writing the mean is mean rainfall is 5.9 mm. So they have asked it, on how many days the rainfall was less than the mean rainfall. Mean rainfall is 5.9. So 5.9 less than 5.9, how many days? So the days are on 5 days. What are the days? On Monday, the next, on Wednesday, then afterwards on Thursday, then after Thursday, Saturday. These are the days the rainfall is less than the mean rainfall. So on 5 days the rainfall was less than the mean rainfall. The heights of 10 girls were measured in centimeter and the results are as follows: 135, 150, 139, 128, 151, 132, 146, 149, 143 and 141. So now they have asked what is the height of the tallest girl. Before going to find out the tallest girl's height, we will arrange it in the ascending order. So, arranging the heights of 10 girls in ascending order. In ascending order, the lowest one would be 128. So 128, next 132, then 135, 32, 35, then 139, then afterwards 141, then 43, 143, then 146, then 149, then 150 and 151. We have 2, 4, 6, 8. So we have arranged in the ascending order. Now we have to
Shortest girl. Yes, shortest girl is 128 centimeter. So highest, I'm the shortest girl. Now we have to find out the range. What is the range of the data? Range equal to maximum height minus minimum height. What is the maximum height? Is 151. So 151 minus 128. This is in centimeter. So 151 minus 128. From 1, 8 will not be subtracted. So I have to borrow. So it will become 11, and here it will become 4. So 11 minus 8 will become 3. So 4 minus 2. So now this will become 23 centimeter. Therefore, range of the data equal to 23 centimeter. What is the mean height of the girls? So we find out the mean height of the girls. For that, what is the formula for mean? Mean equal to sum of all the observations divided by number of girls. So now, here what is the sum? Here we have to write down these numbers. 128 plus 132, then plus 135, then plus 139, plus 141, plus 143, then plus 145, 46, plus 149, plus 150, plus 141, divided by the number of girls is 10. The number of girls is 10. Now we have to add all these numbers. So now that, now 128 132 135 139 141 143. The next one is 146, 150, 49. Then 151, 51, 52, 151 and 150. So now we'll add all this 8, then we have 8 plus 2, 10. 10 plus 5, 15. 15, 15 plus 10, 25. 25 plus 3, 28. 28 plus 6, 34. 34 plus 9. 34 plus 9, 35 plus 6, 38, 42, 42, 43. Now 4. 4 plus 2, 6. 6 plus 3, 9. 9 plus 3, 12. 12 plus 3, 15. 15 plus 4, 19. 19 plus 4, 23. 23 plus 4, 27. 27 plus 4, 31. So 1, then 3. We will add 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11. Okay. So now here 1, 1, 1, 3. Along with this 150 and 151. 3 plus 1, 4. 5 plus 5, 10. 10 plus 1, 11. 1, 2, 3, 4. So 1414 divided by 10. So this will become 141.4 centimeter. have eyes. More than the mean. How many girls have eyes more than the mean height? Here the mean is 141.4. So the 141.4. So how many girls are having the eyes more than 141.4? 141.4 more than 1 is 143, 46, 49, 50 and 51. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Therefore, how many? 5 girls. Therefore, five girls are the